Still taking your travel photos like this?
Don't do it like that. Do it like this instead. Flip your camera around. Then you're going to use 0.5 zoom. Then you're going to click the arrow on the top of your phone. Click on the plus minus icon to lower the exposure to negative 1.3. After that, you're going to want to set a timer for 10 seconds. Then lower your perspective for a better angle on your photo. Take a photo and go into your photo. Make a pose like you're walking away from the camera. You should have something like this.